We'll want to start off this question by using the mirror equation. So now we'll go ahead and plug in the values. Now, one thing to keep in mind, because we're dealing with a convex spherical mirror, when we have the focal length, it's going to be a negative sign convention, so we have to place a negative in front of the value here. Also keep in mind that you don't need to convert centimeters to meters in this case. We can keep the units consistent and simply plug in these values that were given. It makes the calculations much easier as well. You could go ahead and convert to meters, but it's not necessary. So you go ahead and plug in your values and you simplify, and we'll get that the image should be placed 30 centimeters in front of the mirror. Now to solve part B, we simply use the magnification formula and we'll get a magnification of 0.333.